proud of you. You're supposed to be on my team. And they're like, what? Because you see a closed door over here.
Yeah. Nice. Beginning of the second period.
That's how I got who I got.
Right there, Sam. Oh, I thought Sam had it out. Cooper, go to the net. Go to the net. Oh, Sam's just toe dragging 28 kids. Nope, still pushing them out of the way. Oh, it's a Sam show. Nice. Oh, shoot it, Jack. Oh, nice rocket. Great pass, Madden. Over again. Oh, nice. Oh, Sam wasn't ready for that one. Get him off, get him off. Oh! Oh, got a pinch. Oh, rip it. Here goes Sam. Oh, not back to the D. Cycle. Oh, we got no one cycling. Shoot it, man. Nice job, buddy. Oh! Blast it again, Madden.
Ooh.
Go, Madden, go, Madden. Hold it, Madden, if you have to, buddy. Great job, Madden. Oh, Nick Downey, great job.
There's no winger to pass you.
No. Oh, Nick's gonna blast that kid. Oh, knew that was coming.
So he's gonna call that one in, no doubt.
Nick, at least you did that in front of me. Gotta turn around and dab back to the camera. It's my one good Nick. Smash for game. All right, Aiden. I need some gum. Can you get me a piece of gum? Watermelon! Watermelon! Oh, go, man, you gotta open. Right down the middle.
Tigers penalty number 14. Oh, why'd you take it to the outside for? 2 minutes for roughing.
Should have ripped that puck. Keep moving. Keep moving, Adam. Get open, buddy. Right there. Skate it in. Rip it, buddy. Oh, post.
Still young.
Oh, he's good idea.
Young for the whole game.
Good idea. Julia, great back check. Can I have a piece of gum? Thank you. You want to see if Mr. Homer wants some gum? Would you like some gum? It's watermelon. Watermelon, watermelon. All right, Brian. Let's do something exciting. Uh-oh. Oh, Ryan and his buddy in the corner. Oh, Ryan just laid that kid out. Chip.
Ryan, keep it in.
Oh. Look up. Oh, there it is off the boards. There it is. Go. Hello. Offside. Oh.
What a balloon!
Oh.
not a shy man.
Got the sick corner down here.
Yeah.
Oh, fight on back in. Yeah, we're gonna do a pinch up drop. Oh.
This team is so much.
Yeah.
It's like, why do we keep playing?
Oh, we played a lot too. Brother Malone!
Hey, how are you?
Where's my selector?
Uh-oh. Shoot it, Julia. Oh, went for the tip. Nice shot, boy. Oh, shit. Ooh, she lost an edge. That is never good.
Even us.
That's even a girl.
She lost an edge and hit the boards. That's why 8 going into the boards.
Why is the boards hard? Why can't it be foam? And then just the bottom hard so then you can bank it off.
That's real hard. Block shot.
Oh.
Nice job. Oh, wheel. Oh.
Yeah.
Oh, nice shot, Drew.
You have a teammate.
Go right, go right. Go right. Oh my God, right there. Oh, Ryan just buried that kid.
So I got that. He was one of my first line centers. I have him in my first line, I believe he scored out. And then I have another kid had a broken hand from earlier in the season. He's finally just coming back. I'm not sure he's mentally smart enough.
Nice shift, guys.
Yeah.
Seriously?
Yeah, no, not the brightest kid.
What type of gum are you chewing?
Watermelon.
Watermelon gum. Watermelon. Well, pinch up, Madden. Pinch up, Madden. It's all yours, buddy. Nice job. Oh, Sam, right there, you got to be a little boisterous. You got to yell and help him out. His back's to the plane. He can't see.
I mean, I was fine with it, but I understand why it was so low.
Yeah.
But it was just funny because he did the same thing, he punched the wall. The 14-year-olds are punching the wall, pretty stupid.
Go Coop, go Coop, go Coop. Oh!
Felony shot, he tripped. Felony shot, he tripped in. I think the rest are gone or something.
Summer, he's having fever.
Run into the goalie, kick him in the face. Something like that.
Right.
Kick him in the face.
So then she said,
what in the world is this? Is this a Muppet Jam?
I'm not sure, but I'm cold.
You're cold? I remember telling you to get a blanket out of the car. If you move your feet, you won't be cold. Ryan's buddy. Whoa, yikes.
Well, you know what it's done for my team? It's made my boys grow up a little bit real quick. It's made them realize. It makes them remember that this is just a game. And what you do with friends and family and all those things, much less than anything else you do. You know, we got this out, and honestly, he was the kid with the broken hand. So, hey, coach, before the game, I'd like to talk. Can I have a minute at the time to give my speech? I'm like, sure, yeah.
Let's say that.
So he goes, fellas, he's like, every time we go to the clock, I want you to say,
so. I think Ryan's gonna get a goal this. Ah, shit. Ryan's gonna get the puck. Wrap it around. Oh, there's gonna wrap around the boards.
Just always has a smile on his face. It's just like looking at a wall, you know?
Wrap it around the boards. There it is. Go, break out, wingers. Break out, break out, break out, Adam. You got to be hauling butt.
You know, right in Denver,
the defense is going on.
Discussion about my team. One of the things that I was, there was a scout there that I knew, and he said he committed to talk.
All right. Go.
He committed to talk to the boys. He said, you need to step on your right
foot. Nice. Good idea.
What's happening?
Wait, I'm just going to
Yeah?
Everyone else
is helping
in like a minute.
That's how it is. Okay, as long as you skate hard those 20 seconds. Skate as hard as you can. Oh. Shoot. Nice job. Back to the D.
So.
Go, Sam. Get open in front of the net. In front of the net. We need somebody helping him and one person in front of the net. Drew, get in front of the net. But no one in front of the net. Move. Back door, Sam. You got to be going back door. Back door, Sam! No one's moving in front of the net. Guys, someone's got to get open in front of the net.
So, yeah, you know, it's interesting. We talked to you this season that we'd have some adversity.
There
you
go, true.
You know, we'd have to work through it. And,
you know, okay, no, someone else needs to go in front of the net.
Well,
yeah,
so
that was outside.
So
nice shoot it.
I mean, that's why it took so many things are going to happen. He could have had the broken one before my team, but he broke it in the Detroit.
They have to throw keepers fast enough, and so then they can backcheck.
That one, actually, he got hit.
Nice.
Board, put his hand out.
What? We're rooting. Yeah, the headache's coming this year. Here it comes. Yeah. We put her in there. She's probably taking selfies. She's like, I was in the penalty box. I got a picture with the timekeeper. And nice job, Brian. Go, Nick. Go, Nick. Oh, my God. That was so close. Go, Nick. Use your body. All right. Yep.
There's a check.
That's get him. Get him, Nick. Get him, Nick. Get him, Nick.
Oh, Nick.
That was Nick
who
called it.
Yeah.
We all know how we all have to call in Nick to this time.
I'll go. Oh, that's Ryan against his buddy.
No, it isn't.
Oh, Ryan.
That's Chi-Town on Chicago. Right. The old Chicago stand him up.
Ryan, yes.
I don't
want
to do that
again,
but I don't
know. All right, Nichols, I'll take it. Going to see his mom in the penalty box. I don't know how, though, they didn't call this one down here.
I know it. I mean, that was after the...
Yeah. It's the same thing this was down here in the corner and not down there.
It was a dad
over there. Yeah. Well, the problem is that was moving just a push. It wasn't even a hit. They were both flowing.
And that kid doesn't know how to skate.
Yeah, he does. That's his buddy.
Yeah, no. He just has to learn how to balance a little bit more because that's like a little push. But that wasn't brother. His buddy. That was number 8.
Are you sure that wasn't number 4?
Nope.
No! They're in the net. Might want to blow the whistle when everyone's in the crease. In the net. Ryan doesn't have a hat trick, but he does have his name called 3 times. Getting ready to come up.
He doesn't call his thing up. He can't
talk. Coyotes penalty number 49, Ryan Nichols. 2 minutes for roughing.
It's all right, Ryan. I like it.
1 minute remaining in the second period.
Go, Jack.
Do you have a game today?
No, I practice. Wait, do I have a game of practice?
I think you got practice tonight.
Wait, today is...
Sunday.
I'm not really sure.
I saw you had a party at the Rock House. JJ's house.
Yeah.
Yeah.
They're the nicest people. I really
like them. Yeah, they're really nice.
Except the part where I'm freezing
right
now.
No. 14 seconds skate. Oh. Nice. Right across the line and dump it.
This is the second period.
Right, end of the second period. Ryan's got a penalty.